I'm a big fan of Kimpton hotels because they're just quirky, and everything about the hotel sort of it screamed Kimpton. It had all the traditional Kimpton touches, which are far from traditional in themselves.
Kimpton have a certain way and a certain brand. Love the fact that the hotels are so funky, so much going on. They're generally themed, which is great. This one had a slight nautical theme, which I really liked.
I like the idea of the living room area because that provides somewhere to sit and talk to other guests that are in the hotel that are usually the same kind of people, because it attracts quite a younger market.
The traveller theme was, you know, great. There was lots of different bits everywhere and the rooms were huge.
Fabulous rooms, and I particularly liked the way that each room was styled, so that the carpet fitted into each room with a flower. So when you walked in, the flower sort of trailed through the room, which was really very nice.
Different, and the style of the hotel always reflects the building, it always reflects the positioning.
The room product was fantastic, you know, really, really comfortable rooms to stay in, and also the public spaces as well, the bar and restaurant where you would go for breakfast was a really nice sort of setup, and the views and location, well, you know, a stone's throw away from Independence Hall, and you know, you can look out of your room and look straight at the Liberty Bell, which is, you know, one of the key reasons that people will visit Philadelphia.